Athletics line. For the first time in 18 years, JSU will not close their regular season at the Vet. The Tigers will head to Lorman to face Alcorn State when they play their annual rivalry game. How will this affect the dynamic of this series?
Regardless of records, every year the rivalry game is something each player has circled on their calendars. And just like in every rivalry contest, home field advantage can and does have a huge impact. That's why Alcorn State says their SWAC counterparts have had an extra boost, if you will, for almost the last two decades.
Where we played them, if it was on a parking lot or anywhere, you know, I mean, we're going to play the game. My job is to prepare them to win a football game.
It doesn't matter. I'm a football player. It doesn't matter where we play. I'm just trying to make plays and win games.
Well, I think going back to the Soul Bowl and the home and home for us is something that we have to do. I mean, it's a, you know, it just doesn't make sense for us to play 18 straight away games. Whether we like it or not, Mississippi Veterans Stadium is still home stadium for Jackson State.
I'm glad that they got it back to Alcorn. For as long as I've been here, we've been going to Jackson, you know, every year. And it always seems like their fans outnumber ours, but now to have it back on our campus is like we have a big advantage.
It's always the last game of the regular season for each team, and no matter the location, bragging rights are still on the line. But it goes beyond wins and losses. It's another piece to an historic puzzle.
It means a whole lot to me as a senior, this being my last year, my last go around to celebrate that last game, that tradition that, you know, it's everyone that knows about Alcorn and Jackson State knows about the Capital City Classic or the Soul Bowl.
All right, and that game is scheduled for November 17th at 1 p.m. No word on what they'll call the rivalry at this time.